Hi WordPress users. Today I'm going to show you using the Filter Everything Pro plugin. So this use case is sorting 60-something providers, and we have a custom dropdown, and it shows all the different services that are provided. Now, what you'll note here is that it's not alphabetical. So initially, what I went to record a video about is how do I make this drop down alphabetical? So if we come into filters and filter sets, you'll see that I have three filters set up, and you set the availability of what pages these filters go to and what post type they also filter. All right, so if we look at filter staff by services, this is the short code that we're using. So if I go to edit page, I'm using Gutenberg block editor, and you can see that I have this short code FE widget, and it is above where I have my group, which is then a query loop of all the people. All right, so in this FE widget, there's two places to look. So first, you have your overall settings, and this is where I am setting what I'm filtering. So I'm filtering the staff member, and I'm doing it on the care team page. Now, up here, this is where I need to expand and to set the alphabetical filtering, I need to click this more options. Now, sort terms by, and this is default, no sorting. So this is where I'm going to choose term name ABC. Now, if I say update and I go back to the live page, I will now see it is alphabetical, B, C, D, E, right? Okay, so I hope that helps. So this is how you would with Filter Everything, how you would go in to one of your filters that you've created, how you can expand the box, get to more options, and choose your sorting to be alphabetical, or there are other defaults as well, but for me, I'm always wanting it alphabetical on this site. All right, happy filtering.